everybody, it's Lily. I'm here to check out the new debut of the group called Reigns. And what I have learned about this new group is it was a bunch of boys from Produce 101. One of them, I remember watching him on the show, and I remember watching him get eliminated, and I can't remember his name right now. I just watched his teaser too, and I just can't remember. Let me look it up real quick. Sung Hyuk. He's the one who I remember he was like all emotional when he made it, like at the very cut off of the eliminations. Anyways, I'm really curious to see what these members have come out with, because from what I read about this group, they are still part of their respective agencies, so it's kind of like a project group, kind of like how some of the groups or some of the members from Produce 101 from the previous version came together and they made, like, I forgot what it's called, like IBI or SIVA or something like that. Anyways, I can't wait to see what these guys have come out with. Their title song is called Juliet, and I watched a bunch of their teasers. They did member teasers and a group teaser as well, and it definitely got me curious. I really want to see what they come out with. So yeah, let's get right to it. Juliet by the new group called Reigns. Here we go. Oh, it's funky. What a creeper! They have so much product placement in this music video. The VR is the big one, of course.
Whoa.
Nice! Ooh, okay, so the little twist at the end. Was she really the VR, the virtual reality, or were they really the virtual reality? Okay, so I am definitely pleasantly surprised with this one. I really like that it's a dance number. I really like the beat. It's a really, really catchy beat. And I really like how it had that like slight retro vibe or slight 80s vibe or 90s vibe. I don't know, it was something about it that really made it like a really truly dance number. Like it was, oh, it was so good. I really like, and their vocals of course was amazing. And when I, the more I watch the members, the more I start to recognize them and remember them from the show. So it was actually like two of them for sure that I remember for sure from the show. But I'm curious to know who the other members are and where they came in, like where were they eliminated and whatnot. So yeah, I really enjoyed that. Juliet by Rains, amazing debut song. I love it. Can't wait to see them perform it live. So if you guys haven't checked out the video yet, if you're late to the party, go ahead and check out the link in the description below. I'll leave it down there for you. Leave me a comment. What do you guys think of this debut song from Rains? What are your hopes and your dreams for this group? I would love to hear from you. What do you want to see more from them? I really want to see more and see what they are gonna put out to the table. They got me hooked, that's for sure. So yeah, leave it in the comments below. I would love to hear from you. If you want to see more videos from me, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Before you leave me today, don't forget to hit that thumbs up, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Bye.